Greenberg plays it to Netherton. Thacker is the first receiver. That's a poor ball though. There'll be a bit of that because field conditions are pretty poor. That's Tanger Aparte. He's a strong guy. And he just broke away from Liam Whelan momentarily there. Takes the tackle 10 metres out. Fifth and last for Featherston Rovers. Thackeray, short ball. And that's a good run from Grady. It was an easy play, short ball to the
position here. Just start a set just 24 metres away from the Rovers line. Eckenberg again, he's been involved a lot early doors.
They look big, witness. I don't know if it's because they're wearing white, it makes you look a bit bigger. It's a good step, that's a forward pass though. Well, that pass will follow the mile. So, Widnes injects some pace, Thackeray spreads it, here's the party, it goes out to the wing, and it's a forward pass. Andy Kane, the dummy half, short ball to Tonks, Tonks, he's over the line, can he get the ball down? No, he's just held up to Kane. Finn, takes it on himself, up to the 10, plays the ball to Andy Kane. Dummies to go one way, goes the other. Oh, the ball's intercepted. The ball's intercepted. Thackeray is, the race is on. Worthington won't catch him. It's a full length of the field. Interception time from Anthony Thackeray against the run of play. Good defence by Tonks. What a penalty. Tipping the players, as the referee. He wants a word with Dickens again. So 20 points to nil. The scoreboard doesn't look good, but Rovers have got 35 minutes to turn it around. That's Shane Grady. A good ball inside to Netherton. Hardacre's tracking him back though. Hardacre's got him, but that was a good play by Steve Tyler. And now Widnes are up the other end of the field. Inside ball, here's Flynn. He's put down 8 metres from his own line. Thackeray, short ball. Ooh, I thought if he got a stretch out there, he would have been close. Widnes asking questions again. Thackeray dabs the kick through. Rovers have missed it, and well, Andy Kane gets an heavy bump. Thackeray. Holding down too long. Widnes penalty, and they'll probably take another two. She's kicked, it's his fifth success, and it's 22-0 to the Vikings. Kane to Spears. Finn rides the first tackle. Can't get away from the second man. But he gets the ball out. Great play. Here's Dave Williams charging towards the line. Held up just a couple of metres short. Ran with purpose. Then Kane, short ball. Stuart Dickens, is he over? Yes, he is. Captain Fantastic gets Rovers on the board. Is there still time? There's 12 minutes left. Rovers at least on the board. They haven't been nil. Got over and pinged him. Ben Kay picks up the play of the ball. Quick play of the ball. And Rovers go left. Matty Dale. Another try here to make it interesting. Kay trying to force his way over. Fifth and last. Ball's with Finn. He'll kick. Dabs a kick through towards the post. Rovers chase it. Rovers score. Looks like Zach Hardacre, I think. It is Zach Hardacre. Keeps his amazing try scoring record. Goes the ball. It's fifth and last. Ball goes to Liam Finn. Kicks cross field. Oh, it's tackled by Smeaton. Smeaton scores the try. We are in for the finale here. Mr. Thomason looks at his touch judges. Everybody's on side. He gives the try.
Give it to Finney, see what he can create. No, it's not the way, Ben. You're not big enough for that, Sunshine. Finn. Got a man on his inside. It's Hardacre. It's an head-eye tackle. Well, was he the last man? Is there room for another call here? Anyway, Rovers get another six. Finn. Clever, crafty. Went himself. Kane. No need for panic. Just play the set out and finish it well. Here's Hardacre. Hardacre. Just over 2 minutes left. Ben Kay to Kane. Out to the wing it goes, and Bryn Powell and Widnes offside. Kane feeds the scrum, gets the ball out the back, goes to Finn. Finn kicks over to the touch. Saxton catches it. This is the last play. Saxton's off. He gets the ball back to Finn. He gets it back. Rovers trying to keep it alive desperately. Ball goes to Andy Kane. He kicks down to the corner. Bryn Powell chasing it. Widnes hack it out. Well, it's an exciting finish to an exciting game. Widnes win the match, but Rovers showed some spirit and some fight. That's what a good team does. They didn't win the game, but they competed well and almost turned it round at the end there. It finishes Featherstone Rovers 16, Widnes Vikings 22.